But dare I say, a brag of a man know how to fight. This is your second fight, but you're under the auspices of one of the all-time greats, John Breen. He wouldn't be putting you in if he didn't think you had a future.
We trained with John a good few months before we turned pro at the start. So every week and month I've been gradually getting better and better, and I think that tomorrow night will be the best that I've ever been, even from the amateur days, and we've worked very hard for this fight. We're looking forward to it.
It's going to be a sellout in Europa too. Like that, I would almost think, as a sportsman, as a professional now, that you'd prefer that as opposed to fighting in sort of an empty hall. You're glad to see the crowd there, and you want to get them a show.
Yeah, everybody wants to fight in front of packed places, you know. And personally, I sold a lot of tickets, and Tyrone's going to come down and make a lot of noise tomorrow night, and I can't wait.
Well, Tyrone have a reputation normally for winning, so we'd like to think that you continue that reputation.
We plan to, yeah. We've trained hard. We've trained for four hard rounds, and we expect to win tomorrow night, yeah.
Well, certainly hope to be talking to you again.
Yeah, thank you.